into your eyes. I shouldn't have known.
Looking for someone, looking for something, looking for your eyes.